seem to have it going here, though, in the first quarter.
Tate throws, and it is incomplete. Looking there for Nick Lewis, who was looking for a penalty. But there will not be one. DeAndre Dix was there on the coverage, and Calgary will have to punt. Stampeders won their first five road games of the year. They've lost three since.
Yeah, and this is, you know, it's just tight coverage. This is understanding Nick Lewis sits down in the hole, it's jumped, and nicely done. Great timing by DeAndre Dix breaking that up. Nick Lewis saw ball was a little late, needs to be on time, needs to be thrown early.